Environmental science and management is at the forefront of the challenges that the globe faces today. Here in the UK, we don't have to worry so much about aspects like drought, whereas in Australia, that is a key threat that they face. The course on offer is a dual award course in environmental science and management in partnership with Edith Cowan University over in Perth, Australia, and it'll be a 3.5 year degree course. You'll spend your first 2 years here at the University of Portsmouth, and then you will spend a year over in Perth at Edith Cowan University, and then you will return back and spend the last 6 months here, back at Portsmouth, completing your dissertation. The Dual Award degree in Environmental Science and Management is accredited by the Institute of Environmental Sciences. The environmental science sector is booming at the moment and are crying out for graduates with the types of skills that you would acquire while you're studying this degree. From water companies, the environmental agency, government agencies, there is a lot of jobs. Studying a degree at Portsmouth is amazing. We're right on the coast. We have the advantage of the Institute of Marine Science down at Langston Harbour. We have the South Downs, we have the New Forest right on our doorstep, and it gives us those great opportunities to be able to get out into the field very quickly. Portsmouth is just incredible. Having the aspect of being able to go over to Australia and study really gives that global perspective. It gives you this amazing life experience. Going and travelling to the other side of the world, you would mature and develop your confidence during that time, and definitely walk out of the degree standing up a bit taller than if you hadn't.